League One football, something which I do not attend very often as I go home and away for Brighton, but today I went up north to experience what it was like in a relegation scrap between Rochdale and Oldham, where if Rochdale won and Oldham either dropped points by drawing or losing, then Rochdale stayed up. It was very confusing, but hopefully you enjoyed this vlog, Rochdale versus Charlton. If you enjoyed this video, then make sure you leave a like, subscribe to our channel if you're not already. Let's get into this vlog. Trains passing by, what's going on everyone? Now let's get into this vlog. Enjoy the vlog, absolute scenes.
And if it does happen, then there's going to be a pitch invasion, everything I've been hearing. So, as long as Oldham do not win, and Rochdale win, it sounds confusing because the relegation match on the final day, then they stay up, and they'll be on that pitch. Let's see what happens in the second half. Big second half for both teams, Oldham and Rochdale. Let's get into it and see what happens. Northampton are 2-1 up, which means that as things stand, Rochdale is staying up and there's a pitch invasion will be happening at the end, but it's only 10 minutes into the second half. It's a big second half, and if Rochdale get this goal to go 1-0 up, that means Oldham have to get 2 goals to try and win the game to stay up in League One. Big second half. Oh! What a save! Right, so now things are getting interesting because Oldham has equalised to 2-2. So now as things stand, Rochdale are going down.
That's a push.
man! This is what football's all about! Twists and turns in a league like this! Unbelievable! Holy mother f***ing Christ! So once things stand, they are staying up, oh my god! This is mad! Great finish by the striker! A long way to go still, but wow, the scenes here, wow! That goal could may have just confirmed your safety in League One. This is actually mad. There's so many twists and turns in this league. It's not over yet. Even Charlton have got a chance here. Now he shoots, it's deflected. But what if, because this game, yeah, is 8 minutes in front of Oldham's game. They could pitch you, mate, and then 8 minutes in, instead of 8 minutes of playing Oldham's game, they could still nick a goal when they'd be on the pitch when Rochdale could potentially still get relegated. There's so many twists and turns in this league. Ready, but Oldham game's not over yet. Oh my god, what a ball in by Charlton. There's police lining up now to try and stop the pitch invasion. They will not stop him, I'll tell you that now. 4 minutes added on. But that means 4 minutes added on, yeah? But then they can pitch invade after that 4 minutes. And Oldham is still 2-2 in that game. Would Oldham get a goal once they're pitch invaded? The awkward scenes. Oh god. So it's full time here yet, Rochdale win 1-0. And it's still not over yet in the Oldham versus Northampton game where it is 2-2. 4 minutes of added time left in their game. The game is absolutely finished here. We're just literally, we're right by the pitch. We're ready to go on. I know we're not Rochdale fans, but obviously in a neutral point of view, we want to go on this pitch. We want to like experience what it's like for all of these fans, as you've been experiencing throughout this vlog. The emotions, obviously with Oldham going 1-0 up, 1-1, 2-1 Northampton, all that. The emotions in football, and obviously in this game, and the final game of the season particularly, it's unbelievable. So hopefully it goes well for Rochdale, as this is the team we're following today. about. No, I am not a Rochdale fan, but this is absolutely crazy. The emotions of football. I've got some random geezers hat. Oh, where is Isaac? Have this, mate. Have your hat back. This is the emotions of football. So up and down. You have a stage where they're going to get relegated, then they're staying up. And for now, we have an absolutely crazy pitch invasion with the players. And it's so good to see as a neutral point of view. And I've actually just got sent a picture from my mum. But I've actually made it on TV, so now it looks like that I'm a crazy Rochdale fan. No, I'm not, okay? Oh my God, right. So yesterday, it was unbelievable. I was watching Brighton and Manchester United, where we beat Manchester United, one of the best clubs in the world. Now I'm here today as a neutral point of view. And now I'm on a pitch, a professional pitch. This is absolutely crazy. And you know what? It's only going to continue tomorrow. And there's another relegation battle game tomorrow between Bolton and Nottingham Forest. So you can see you guys tomorrow in the Bolton versus Nottingham Forest game. Well, hopefully Bolton do stay up, as that is Neve's team, of course. I'll see you guys in another vlog. Goodbye, lads. We must stay up.